So what's the next stupidity, Keo?
Did you get the question, though?
No, I have not. I just got my computer back, okay? I have no idea whereabouts the event is, but I know it's somewhere in Uldal.
It's near the monk place.
I did not know you were a monk. Too sleepy. Wait, isn't it in Uldal?
No, yeah, it's in Uldal, next to the monk.
There's no monk guild in Uldal. Weaver, Miner, Gold, Paladin, Black Mage. Alchemist, there's no monk in here. Are you sure you're getting your facts correct there, Kia? Yeah, that's why I couldn't see it. Still don't see a Keo here.
Cause I'm not there.
You're not here.
I've already started the quest.
Well, you're no fun.
Well, you'll easily catch up without smashing your bloody weed.
I don't read that fast, do I?
Now you be quick.
Do I? Do I really read that quickly?
Man.
Kia's not here.
Maybe Gdanya.
You're in Gdanya. What am I supposed to be looking for? Survey the burning wall with an eyepiece. Wait, what am I supposed to be looking for again?
Read the quest.
Yeah, survey the wall with an eyepiece for anything out of place. I barely get...
Yeah, look down, you'll see a body on the floor.
And here am I thinking that was part of the fucking background.
Make myself a coffee, I'm cold.
Oh, ample time to catch up. They're very puzzling. Remember to check the bows. Fighting primals. don't like the looks of this. This is getting mildly interesting. Yeah, there's a troublemaker. Oh boy. Friggin' Ifrit.
You didn't end it, did you?
Huh?
Me burping.
Oh yeah, I fucking heard it, don't worry.
Yeah, I'm going out. At 12, well, 11, I think. For 12. Going to the cinema.
Oh boy. Now, that is a big Ifrit. Should I go out as a tank for this? Or should I start as a healer?
I'm a healer.
Oh, lovely. New actions. Ha ha! Fucking three new actions, one of them does three fucking things at once. Was I supposed to dodge that? I don't know if I was supposed to dodge that. How the hell? Oh, I gotta time it. Fucking lovely.
What are you doing?
Something that hurts, Kyo. Something that hurts.
Your face in Ifrit?
I think it's Big Daddy Ifrit.
Yeah, that's 16th Ifrit.
It almost looks like fucking Godzilla.
Here's the thing though, Ifrit is him. He just doesn't remember it.
Yeah, I'm gonna stick around as a healer, cause at least I can fucking try and heal myself through this shit. Skip the explanations, I'm not gonna time my dodging and all the other frickin' actions.
Use one flames to charge the foe, inflict high damage. With proper timing, you can dodge, avoid taking damage, even if... This is gonna take me a while to do.
Oh yes, don't worry, you gotta time it to the T. Yeah, I know, right? It ain't fucking nice.
Flipping, damn it.
Are you having fun?
It's dodging and...
Hey, I was out of that. Fuck you. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Partly. And your phone's going off again. Why are you gonna pick on me? God, he's big in irritation. Yeah, that's slightly tickled. Okay, that hurt. Oh, mashing buttons now. Gonna hurt. Oh, that's what I'm supposed to do. Okay. That sort of makes sense. Damn it. This is interesting, Kyo. Are you enjoying this? Another mashing buttons.
How you liking the event now?
I'm working on it!
Have you finished killing a creep?
No! I'm learning how the gameplay works, leave me be!
Wait, what?
I'm learning the gameplay, Keo.
Oh, I've done all that.
I'm still working on it! Ow! That hurts! Asshole!
Did you heal her?
I'm now a healer! What's the type blood? Now I'm a healer! Just hurry up, fucking die! Oh, look, it's a Keo. The one character she named herself after. Are you having fun, Keo?
Oh, yeah.
I have to go all the way back there. Nope, now we gotta finish follow a Keo. Well, it's not my silly thing that you named yourself after a pet after in another game.
Actually, it's a wolf.
Yes, it'll be very amusing having it to be a different frickin' animal. I would love if it was a cat. Oh look, there's two of yous. Even though you spelt your name a bit differently than this one.
Hey man.
Well, you got G-U-L, where the actual character is G-A-L.
You can always change it.
Why, you gotta match it to the T?
My T...
The name's gotta be Perfections.
My name is the same, you don't.
It doesn't look like the same.
E-O-R-G-A-L, which I spelt it.
Okay, Missy, calm down. Calm down. Don't go biting the hand.
Huh? I need to add the A. Nothing, I'm gonna have to change my name, it's gonna get paid.
So you did do it wrong. Yeah, you about to frickin' rip my throat out. You had one letter different. You're going Torgul instead of Torgal. Telling me off. You gotta learn to spell Keo. Pretty sure your school didn't teach you to be a bad speller.
I dyslexia those.
So you like the U better than the A.
Yeah, bring it up, yeah.
Even though it's amusing, how the hell did you get you out of go? Or is that just by the way that it sounds?
Yeah,
Not a bad outfit, though. Thing. So Kia happy that she's got her pet name.
Yeah.
Even though you still gotta fix your name. Really gotta fix that name.
But I haven't got the money to do it at the moment.
Disrespecting to the Final Fantasy. How could you be so mean to Final Fantasy? You can't spell the character's name properly. I can't tell if this is the battle themed or intro.
Yeah, it is. It's the very last fight.
Ah. I remember hearing it when you were playing it.
Huh?
I remember you were streaming the last fight on your thing. So, how much time does Kyo have?
An hour or something like that.
Oh, sadness. Too bad you can't fly in the frickin' housing districts.
I'm happy anyway.
Yeah. We'll be happy when you fix your name. Yeah, still, you're telling me off that apparently you spelled the name correctly. You misplaced the one letter in there. Big buffoon.
When I get back, we can do stuff.
Here are some balloons for your silly spelling, Keo. Wait, I know what I can do. Too bad there's no emote for this.
And then they want to get a plushie that has a toggle.
Hmm?
I want a plushie to toggle.
Is that before or after you fixed your name?
After, probably. I can't believe I've messed that up.
Such mean to this poor wolf. You spelt his name wrong. How could you, Keo? How could you?
I have to wait till Friday to fix it.
Well, if you haven't got time for a couple runs, I'll have to frickin' switch games.
Sadly, I'll be going around 11.
That only gives you like an hour.
Well, it's nearly 11 now.
Yep, yeah, irritatingly, I'm gonna have to change games. Still remodeling my house.
What, 3 lines? What the fuck?
Hmm?
I got 3 lines on my on my Venture's Tale thing.
Well, then you're definitely having some loads of fun with that then.
Outfit I got at a farm, bloody Matoya's bloody relic dungeon, which was annoying.
I thought you liked doing that sort of stuff.
just for glam. Yeah, I told Tom not to get back so too late because of all the idiots about. Since he does have a very bad habit of finding the fucking idiots. Said to Tom yesterday, like, try not get back too late because of all the idiots about. And since he had a really bad track record of finding fucking pricks.
Yes, he's very known for that.
I don't know how you never find them, but he does. Then again, it's probably the way he dresses and looks after himself that makes him an easy target for people.
That could be the possibility.
Wait, have a neighbor finally?
I do.
No, I do.
Oh, you don't want neighbors?
There's a house that... No, it's not that. I've had a house that's been empty, that's been, like, the one that's been in front of me, my house. It's been empty for months, and someone's finally bidded on it. And got it.
Sounds like you're very unhappy with that.
Not bothered by it. I've just been used to it being empty and not bidded on. Just kind of shows that people are coming back.
Well, you do have the new stuff coming out, so...
Yeah, I think the people saying Endwalker was bad.
At least I get to spruce up my plates a bit. Huh?
My flipping fingers cracked.
Oh no, Gio's getting finger cramps.
gonna see Godzilla.
Ah, the new one.
Mm-hmm. 1 minute.
Hello.
Right, come on, I gotta go.
Uh-oh.
I'm going out.
Yeah, Kia's gonna cause so much trouble.
Told you I didn't have long.
Yeah, then Kia's still gonna cause so much trouble.
No, rude.
See, that's trouble.
Dick off. I never cause trouble.
Yeah, fucking right.
I don't. You cause more trouble than I do.
I did nothing. You have nothing against us.
Uh-huh.
All my trouble just leads to you causing me to get into trouble.
Oh, I killed Tom for you, so...
Yeah, but you still gotta do it again.
Yeah. I'll see what time it is.
My body
choose
the worst thing to do things.
Oh, that's not hard.
No, my body's chose to come on now.
Alright, calm down.
I am calm.
No, calm down.
I may be on, but I'm not that moody yet.
Sure.
And I shall speak to you on Facebook or something.
Yep, you're definitely you're definitely gonna hurt me. check something. Make sure everything's correct. Sleep. Any drinks with it? Okay. Let's test out these mods. Wait, base has increased. I think the building area is increased too. Neat. Hey guys. I don't remember, I can't carry as much as I used to. Not bad stuff. Not supposed to kill you. Well, the bow wasn't supposed to go that far. Damn it. time to find the other three. Passed it. Now the blue ones appear. Time to hunt those things down. There's a couple more mods I would like to have a look at. You guys are nearly dead. That's one of my other mods. Killed my penguin. I have to try and find another one. Oh shit, no. No. Attack him. Oh, god damn it. not spoiling. That mod's working. On the way, eggs. I just need a bloody pingu. Where is a penguin? Sweet, I can stop farming. Sweet. Was expecting to fail. One of those ones are fucking chain. Oh, there you are. Gotta find me a good room on. Where are you? Where are you? members. Now I need stone. Thank you. fucking bird. did not know you like swimming. Yeah, there's the other mod.
Sweet.
You guys don't like using that one. Well done. Well, I suppose that'll be it for me. Let's see.